All right, welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's get this stuff up here. Get deep capture up. Specific window. Kerbal Space Program. It's up. And also, I thought you guys would like to know there's been some new changes to this Twitch channel. Movie night won't be happening here anymore. It's going on YouTube now. So, if you expect to watch a movie night here, not anymore. I moved it to a different thing. I didn't want to do it anymore on here. Whoa. Hold on, guys. I gotta fix something real quick. Anyways, let me try something real quick. Edit it. Guys, I'm just trying to crop the camera out of the way. Turn off the camera because I'm not happy with it. Blocking the game. Perfect. Okay. Launch of Apollo 11. Audio for countdown. Thank you. Rear looks good. We're at where we will be heading out for a moon mission. Oh yeah, if you happen to see these guys right there, an Amit booster, that's on Kerbal X now. I have that one there. Stuff is, it's gonna take a little bit before I can even get to the moon mission. And clear, throttle up. You're starting to burn out of the atmosphere, so stand by, stage it. Fairing deployed. Detach. We are on our way to space. Traveling pretty good. Good speed and everything. We are traveling pretty good. Looks like it. Let's see how far out we have to go. We still have to go far. And the only thing is it's going to take a while for us to get in orbit. And if we try to stage, well, you'll get the picture. Tower set. That thing is really spinning. Let's see. Shut down. Very good boy. Thank you. Yeah. Separation complete. You can keep the burning going a lot longer. Disabled, so we're good. Okay, we're completely out of fuel, and I'm not going to stage. There's the moon. Good, we're still on the burning stage. So, I think while we are flying, let's keep flying. I'm gonna turn off my mic for a little bit.